Yeah. Yeah, see, I live my life like Tito and Jermaine. The only reason anybody's knowing my name is cause I spent my whole life behind the mic. Now it look like my life about to take flight. I'm boarding the plane. If you broke, I'm knowing the pain. When I was hungry and showing the strain, I used to make a little money by flowing on trains, singing my poems, holding my bag open, hoping they throwing some change. But they rarely ever did. Before 10th grade, I was like every other kid. After that, even when I was minding my own biz, I still get profiled by every other kid. But that's just the way it is. I ain't even mad at it. Rather talk back or fight back or just laugh at it. Every day I see another test like a lab rabbit. I've learned if you want a slice, then you gotta take a stab at it. So I'm back at it, back like a bad habit, telling whack rappers don't rap cause you bad at it. I've been down for so long, something gotta give. All I gotta do is stay positive. Half mad how I gotta live, how I gotta be. Empty out my brain on this beat, it's lobotomy. Every time I speak, it's insane. It's an odyssey explained in the form of my slang and philosophy. Four times in my life, niggas got at me. I was selling bass and a lot of tree. They was in my...